2-1. How y'all doing out there? Community YouTube.com, Jamestown, North Carolina for 62. Just wrapped up the sports report for the NCAA college basketball. Now we're going to talk about the new show, the Luke Dobbs Tonight Show. And what the fuck? While the sky is falling, Luke, having guests that look like frogs, such as Keith Richburg from the Washington Post, in his intellectual of aesthetic proportions, his hideous smile of Errol Lewis, and alongside not Robert Zimmerman, not Hank Shinehoff, but a young lady who just can't make up her mind for the Democratic ticket, a non-Democratic strategist. And I think that discussion pretty much summed up the fact that we were discussing how much Mr. Keith Richburg looks a lot like a frog, or I guess they call it the Western toad. It's kind of funny that we're talking about tadpole and sperm mix with parents such as Keith Richburg. The fact that during the telecast, I'm just waiting for him to say, "Ribbit, ribbit." And then Errol Flynn Lewis with his hideous looking in to the screen again because Michael Goodwin was not invited to the discussion. But I think while the sky is falling and the rest of the world is watching the new show and the news, what's been going on, giving our passports away and giving all the economy away, just shows you it's coming down to one common denominator. And I think, I hate to say this, but maybe the U.S. should reinstate the king, because it might only take the king's power to be able to overturn all this fucking horse shit manure caucus, from the airplanes to the passports to the personnel to the money. While the sky is falling, it's coming down to Barack Obama now throwing the election, knowing he was in the lead, knowing he's not going to win, and the Democrats look so pathetic, hideous, and ridiculous. The fact that now John McCain with his $500,000 contribution from Wall Street is leading because you all look so ridiculous. It's all coming down to one thing: your incompetence, your illegitimacy, and you not being reasonable for the American people to get any wealthier. The fact that you've overdone it this time around. I'm going to go to our next take, but